Good morning, Mister, Master, Maestro, or Simple. Or simply David. Yes, David. 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 Why not David? David Lynch. It's January 17th, 2023, and it's Tuesday. Here in Naples, a totally dark atmosphere, dark afternoon because it's already 15, and with anche un vento heavy wind, but not cold. I think heavy, but not so cold. This wind in this moment 59 Fahrenheit, 15 Celsius, and this means that for me isn't that day really cold like in this days and this period, because as you know I do a series of practices through which I don't feel cold like normal people, but in general as regards the degrees we are not always far away from that great sauna that we had until last period, until a few days ago, and that was also the standard for the last period of this autumn for this year, that was, as you know, or as you remember, I think 16, 17 Celsius, and so in fact only 3 degrees to at the standard, having we, as I said, 15 Celsius. So from this point of view, being already afternoon, I think that the temperature, I repeat as I said just before, 59 Fahrenheit, 15 Celsius, but the really important thing with atmosphere is that absolutely, as anticipated at the opening, we don't have those beautiful blue skies, the golden sunshine. I don't know if you see. It's a totally grey and dark atmosphere, and also with rain in this moment. I think that also tomorrow will be the same, but obviously we aren't magicians or wizards on this point, so we'll see. Bad! So, said this, so from the mythical window of the new grey curtain as since November 1, 2022, and also with these beautiful painted wavy branches, and as regards the window of its green roller shooter, not visible in this video, in fact, in the shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, Yamaha DGX 640 APG 625. Eva, a great day in all the people, follow the channel, reports a celebrity in the world, also to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, I really did it today, but as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life and the world, absolutely. I'll see you tomorrow, today, not today, so for play this video, because it's Tuesday.